I'm outwardly calm, apparently normal, quick to smile and slow to peek. But I have a little quirk, a pattern, so to speak. I rarely, if ever, hold a job, I never finish my work. I'm an affable kind of a slob, a highly disorganized, placid sort of a jerk. I've got the will to fail, the will to fail. I have talents that I never use. I try to win, but I love to lose, because I've got the will to fail. It's such a thrill to fail, a thrill to fail. I've a backward kind of basic need. I get my kicks when I don't succeed, because I've got the will to fail. I seem to make an effort, but I never do connect. And while I'm very rational, I'm seldom, if ever, practically never correct. Because I've got the will to fail, the will to fail. I secretly am enjoying myself, while slowly I'm destroying myself. I think I got a tiger by the tail, a tiger called the will to fail. Make an effort, but I never do connect. And while I'm very rational, I'm seldom, if ever, practically never correct. Because I've got the will to fail, the will to fail. I secretly am enjoying myself, while slowly I'm destroying myself. I think I got a tiger by the tail, tiger called the will to fail.